Ready, aim, fire.
Hello everyone, what is going on? It is Chomper57 here. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to be playing The Blocking Dead. I will be leaving I'll be leaving the server IP in the description below. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get on into it. This is like The Walking Dead, but it's in Minecraft, I think. Yeah. And I got this, I have the Walking Dead theme song remix right now on my put that in the background for some awesome background music. And right now my dog wants to get in my room, I think. Okay. Sorry, I just can't get a drink of water. My throat's really sore right now. Where is the chest? There it is. Alright, nice. Oh, poop. Don't! Oh, you scared me. Let's just get out of the graveyard. This is probably the worst place to be. Okay. Shotgun to the face. Oh, how did I miss that? It's pathetic. One of the best places to go is the bottleneck of zombies. So we're gonna go to the high pixel high. Ah! Oh jeez. Okay, there we go, that's better. So you guys can kind of see what I'm doing a little bit more. Oh, I'm so skilled up from headshots. Let's open up. Oh, never mind. Get his stuff and go. Oh gosh, there's a lot of them. Okay, they got that exit. I'll get this one. Alright, we're going to win this for Mother Russia. Here we go. Oh crap. Headshot. Oh my gosh, I can hear a lot of them. The headshot all of them zombies. Oh, let's look where the body is. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh! knife time. It's knife time. Knife time. It's knife time. It's knife time, baby. Oh no! No, 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 no. Oh no, I lost my knife. No, 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 no. No! Dang it, I died. Let's just see how this round ends. She's about to get attacked. Oh, she's about to die. Oh. We'll go ahead and see you guys in the next round. And we're back with round number two. Alright, download my text. That's just nice. Okay. I'm actually gonna turn off the muzzle flashes. So I will get a little bit less lag when I'm recording. Because I'm using the texture pack that comes with this. That's recommended for this game. Okay, so I have to get out of here immediately. Hopefully, I'm going to at least survive by the time the helicopter comes down. That's my goal. I'm gonna go hide out in this barn. Nice. There's already some loot. A ton of high pixel fried chicken. Baby girl, it's exclusive! I don't really know. Go away. Okay, so my strategy is to not try to fight them. It's to just keep running around the map the entire time because I have a lot of food. Oh my gosh, how did they get up on me so quickly? Oh! Just let the other people waste their ammo for you, and you will survive. Proven fact. Alright. Could I, like, plug a thing there, you know? Why is it so quiet? I get, like, so quiet when I'm playing MC sometimes. Going up, just, like, straighten up, cutting people and their corpses. Why do I seem slower all of a sudden? Oh, Jesus, get away from me. I'll rape you in your butthole until you, like, you know, you scream and crap and, you know, just you die. And everything, like, wants to rape you. I mean, Slayer's sword just wants to get raped in his butthole. Alright, disable. Ooh, headshot. Okay, so I have to survive 4 minutes. That's about the approximate length of this song. Cue the speed up. Nah, let's not do a speed up. I'm just gonna keep a live action. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, really? Well, I'm going to stay till the rescue mission at least. I got my speed 5 VIP spectator speed here. This is as fast as I can go. So I think the rescue is above the church, but I'm not really sure. Maybe it's right there where the helicopter pad is. But I'm just saying, I don't think this is a really cool map. The Hypixel build team did a good job on this. They really did. Whoa. Yeah, that's cool with Diane touched back on. Where is everyone? Where the heck are they? Are they in the church? Oh no, they're in the bank. Okay. This is actually a nice spot to hide out. Oh my sweet. Jeez, did you just see that zombie jump? Oh my gosh. Okay, we are still going. Oh my gosh, have they actually survived? They're actually gonna win this. There's actually not that many zombies. Look for the firework trails in the sky. Oh, this is the most dangerous place to stay. It's about to get really hard. I've never seen someone win this game. He might do it. Maybe not. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's crap. Survive for 3 minutes till help arrives. That's just kind of a ripoff right there. I mean, is anybody gonna survive that long? Watching this MVP, she knows what to do. She looks like she's won before. Welcome to the graveyard. I can't say anything. Well, since we're in a graveyard, I might as well just go ahead and do something. If we're in a graveyard, you know, live in graveyard. Skeletons! Yeah. I just did that. I can't see myself. Crap. Poop. Alright. Well, it should be, zombies, but it's in a graveyard, so just deal with it. Skeletons.
your screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
Oh, they're both screwed.
But I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton. Startling, shrilly screams.
Oh my gosh, they have won this. I'm going to, like, completely like girls in Minecraft now. No offense to Packer Girl. Oh my gosh, guys. 3, 2, 1. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching my Blocking Dead video. I'm Charm57, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!